इन दिस क्लास वी विल बी ट्राइंग टू सॉल्व सर्टन प्रिलिमिनरी और बेसिक फंडामेंटल एग्जाम्पल्स फॉर द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ द कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री फंक्शन. एज इन द अर्लियर क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड और वी हैव लर्न्ड दैट सॉल्यूशन ऑफ लीनियर डिफरेंस इक्वेशन विद कॉन्स्टेंट कोएफिशिएंट विल बी कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री फंक्शन प्लस पर्टिकुलर इंटीग्रल. एज वी आर अवेयर ऑफ विद द नॉलेज ऑफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन Likewise, in the difference equation also, we will be having the LHS of the equation associated with the complementary function and RHS of the difference equation connected with the particular integral. So, in this case also, we will be trying to convert the given difference equation into the operator form depending on the roots or the nature of roots for the polynomial which is generated, we will be trying to write down the complementary function. So the very first example wherein we are asked to solve the difference equation given by yn plus 3 minus 2yn plus 2 minus 5yn plus 1 plus 6yn is equal to 0. By default, whenever the RHS of the given difference equation is zero, there is no point in calculating the particular integral. Whenever RHS is zero, the complete solution is complementary function itself. So therefore, in this case, we will be just trying to convert the difference equation into the operator form and then try to get the roots. And depending on the nature of roots, we write down the complementary function. Before discussing about the difference equation, two points we have always noted that whenever we have the given difference equation in the form of delta, we have to use a relation between E and delta, and delta should be substituted as E minus 1. Secondly, yn plus r can be written as e to the power r into yn. Because it is mandatory for us to get the solution or get the difference equation in the form of operator, particularly that to shift operator. So in this particular problem, I can compare this yn plus r with yn plus 3, and hence I can get the simplification as e cube into yn. This can be written as e square into yn. This can be written as e to the power 1 into yn, that is e into yn. So given difference equation is written as e cube yn minus 2 e square yn minus 5 e into yn plus 6 yn is equal to 0. This is what the relation or the connection we are using. Now from the whole expression on the left hand side, I can take out yn common. So I am left with e cube minus 2 e square minus 5 e plus 6 whole multiplied by yn is equal to 0, which can be written as phi of e into yn is equal to 0. So I have converted the given difference equation into the operator form, and later on it is converted to the polynomial expression phi of e multiplied by yn is equal to 0. Although for RHS, whatever it may be, calculation of complementary function is solely dependent on the left hand side equated to 0. So for complementary function, whatever is this phi of e, that is to be equated to 0. We drop this yn because yn is completed in the solution. How is solution written as yn is equal to complementary function? So dropping yn and equating this polynomial of the left hand side to 0, we try to find out the roots. So whenever for complementary function we write e cube minus 2 e square minus 5 e plus 6 equal to 0, the roots for this will be minus 2, 3 and 1. Now you can write in any of the way, or you can write from lower value to the higher value. So minus 2, 1, 3, that can be the way of writing down the complementary function. As it is a cubic equation, number of roots will be 3. So therefore, complementary function is c1 into minus 2 to the power n plus c2 into 3 to the power n plus c3 into 1 to the power n, because the roots are real and unequal. So it is C1 into M1 to the power n, C2 into M2 to the power n, C3 into M3 to the power n. So that is how we write down the complementary function. C1, C2, C3 are arbitrary constant. The position is immaterial. You can write it as C1 into 1 to the power n, C2 into minus 2 to the power n, C3 into 3 to the power n, etc. So C1, C2, C3 are arbitrary constant. Their position is immaterial. The complete general solution is given by y is equal to complementary function, and therefore we get y is equal to c1 into minus 2 to the power n plus c2 into 3 to the power n plus c3 into 1 to the power n, that is 1. So that is how the complete general solution is. So this is supposed to be the first example wherein RHS is 0. So we are interested only in calculation of complementary function. Although we have not yet started with PI, therefore the question will be completely based on the theory of complementary function. Next question, solve yn plus 2 plus a into yn plus 1 plus b yn is equal to 0 when y0 is equal to 0, y1 is equal to 1, y2 and y3 are equal to 2. Find yn. Find yn means yn is equal to complementary function is the complete general solution. But for that, I should have the coefficients as constant. Here, those are not defined. A and B are just the constants, but they are not defined. So, by using the given conditions, I can easily find out the value of constants first. So, what is the given difference equation? Given difference equation is yn plus 2 plus ayn plus 1 plus byn is equal to 0. As per the rule, converting it into the operator form will give you e square yn plus a into e into yn plus b into yn is equal to 0. But I have to make use of this particular given values from the given difference equation to evaluate or obtain the answer for a as well as b. Sabse lowest value is y0. So if I put n is equal to 0, I will be getting the corresponding value. So putting n is equal to 0 in the given difference equation, you get y2 plus ay1 plus b into y0. y0 is 0. So ultimately I am left with y2 plus ay1 equal to 0. But what is y1? y1 is 1. So I get y2 plus a is equal to 0, a is equal to minus y2, but what is y2? y2 is 2. So what I am getting, a is equal to, I am getting the value as minus 2. But still, one of the arbitrary constant b is to be still obtained. So I put now n is equal to 1. When you put n is equal to 1, this becomes 1 plus 2 is 3. So this is giving you y3 plus ay2 plus by1 equal to 0, y1 pata hai, y2 pata hai, y3 pata hai, a pata hai, to kya niklega? B. So solving them properly by using the substitution of the values, I get b is equal to positive 2. So accordingly, from this given difference equation, all the values are generated appropriately. I am getting it as e square into yn minus 2 into e into yn plus 2yn is equal to 0. Now, this can be particularly called as linear difference equation with constant coefficient. What can be taken throughout common? Yn can be taken common. So, I am left with e square minus 2e plus 2 whole multiplied by yn is equal to 0, which can be written as phi of e into yn is equal to 0. For complementary function, take phi of e is equal to 0. Solving this particular quadratic term, you get the roots as 1 plus minus I. 1 plus minus I can be compared with alpha plus minus beta I. Whenever the roots are complex or imaginary, CF is written as r to the power n into c1 cos n theta plus c2 sin n theta. How is r obtained as? R is obtained as under root of alpha square plus beta square. What is alpha? 1. What is beta? 1. So under root of 1 plus 1 is under root of 2. What is theta? Theta is tan inverse of beta by alpha. Beta by alpha means 1 by 1. 1 by 1 means 1. Tan inverse of 1 means pi by 4, because tan 45 is 1. So I will write down here theta is equal to pi by 4. So what is my final answer coming out as? Root 2 to the power n into c1 cos n pi by 4 plus c2 sin n pi by 4. So this is how the process is for the calculation of the complementary function.